Belarus and Pakistan should exceed $1 billion level in the bilateral trade. President Alexander Lukashenko declared this at the meeting with Ambassador of Pakistan, Masood Khanraja. He is completing his mission in our country. The Pakistan's rapidly growing market is interested in virtually all goods produced in Belarus, from food to road construction equipment. Over the recent years, the cooperation has gained momentum due to the highest level dialogue. The commodity turnover has gone 29% up in 2017. The base of the Belarusian export to Pakistan make agricultural machines, trucks, potash fertilizers, tires. Pakistan is also interested in Belarusian agricultural technologies and light industry. The OSCE remains an important partner for Belarus on many issues of international agenda. The official Minsk reckons on further close cooperation with the OSCE Parliamentary Assembly. This was voiced by Speaker of the Lower House of the Belarusian Parliament, Vladimir Andreychenko, during his meeting with Special PA OSCE Coordinator for the Eastern Europe, Kent Harstedt. Belarus participates actively in the organization. Its contribution to the work of the Parliamentary Assembly has been noted. In particular, the summer session in Minsk was held on a high level. In 2017, Belarusian milk factories hit a record. They produced an unprecedented volume of milk, almost 7 million tons. The average cow yield exceeded 5,000 kilograms. Belarus is an acknowledged world leader in milk production per capita, almost 800 kilograms. More than 70% of the Belarusian milk is exported. It goes into 44 countries. Last year alone, it brought $2 billion of income.